Okay, guys. So here's Cappy, and we're gonna tell you his story on how he was made.
Okay, go. How soft do you want them?
Go ahead and give it a hug, make sure you like how it feels, and then more takes more as
it is. Let me see. I'm like, let me judge the Cappy. Is that how soft you want him? Because he's probably going to compress a little bit, right?
Yeah.
Or will it like compress a little bit, or will he stay like that?
It depends how much you guys
hold him.
Yeah.
Depends on how much you hold him. He's going to get like softer. Is that good?
Yeah.
That's good? Okay.
Okay, you can go ahead and pick out a plush heart to go inside.
Take your heart.
Well, do you have your heart? Go ahead and shake it up high so you can wake it up. Shake it by your head so be super smart. Shake it by your side so it's always by your side. Put it next to your heart. Close your eyes and make a wish. And once you have your wish, you can go ahead and put it right inside of your capybara for me. Thank you.
I can't believe you found a capybara. Do all the outfits fit them or only certain ones?
Only certain ones, but you could always try them on if you like.
Okay.
And then at station 4, you guys can make a free birth certificate for him as well.
Okay, cool.
Yeah,
want to make a birth certificate? Let's go make one. Do you know what you're going to name him?
Cappy.
Just Cappy? I like Cappy. Okay. Let's go to station 4. Okay, click on the screen. Oh, you gotta scan your furry tag.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go find something.
Okay. Oh, thanks, Mom.
So I just like put it underneath?
Not that tag. Hold on. This one. Yep, put the scanner part. Yep. Down, there you go. Now beep, move it. Okay. No, not continue, you gotta type his name in.
Oh, okay.
Cappy with the Y like that? I like it. Different. All right, so here's the final. Cappy's date of birth is today. It's Cappy, he's 11 inches, 8 ounces. All right, does that all look correct?
Yes.
All right, go ahead and print. There you go.
Mommy.
Hmm?
I have a suitcase. I'm gonna need it.
You're not gonna need it. You don't actually need it.
Okay, I don't actually need it, but it's cute.
What's up? I think, no, ahorita sale.
Okay,
I'm guessing
it.
Que hay enfrente.
I don't need it, but it's cute.
What are you gonna get for yours?
I don't know, but it's cute.
Dude, I'm not gonna lie, this little Cappy thing is cute. But should Cappy be wearing Pokemon? Should Cappy be wearing Pokemon? Huh? Please pick up your birth certificate. Yep, at home. Done. Come on. Ay, madre tus nietos. Tan chulos. There's not a whole lot of four-legged creature clothing. Huh?
Okay, Slytherin scarf, a skirt.
I guess it depends if it's a boy or a girl,
and
no?
And a wand. There's like a bag somewhere. Yeah. Oh my god.
That's adorable.
Oh, I wish you could find some good shoes.
Is Cappy just gonna live in like pajamas, like patitas?
Huh?
Is Cappy just gonna live in pajamas like patitas?
I mean, if I find him any clothes.
I mean, there's stuff over here.
Oh, yeah.
Where did I see the other PJs? Oh, like these are PJs. But. Should we keep looking? Superhero stuff over there. He does not need a car.
Imagine that.
Cappy does not need a car. You could buy the boy some shorts. A little short action, it is summer. What in the world?
Honestly, do you think shoes would even fit him?
They should, I don't know. His feet are a little different, but...
Maybe. It's neutral, boys and girls.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that is super cute. For patitas?
Yeah.
Do you think it'll fit him? Try it on Cappy. If it fits Cappy, it'll fit Patitas. Cappy's just got a bigger head.
Yeah.
Well, these are kind of cute.
Oh, wait, these are crop tops.
They're not crop tops.
Then why are they so small?
Because they're for the animals. Look at, that's how they look.
I don't think it'd fit Cappy, though.
Cappy and... No.
Because...
You can try them on Cappy.
Yes.
Si le queda Cappy, le queda Patitas.
The shorts fit.
The shorts fit weird?
No,
nice. Oh, they do fit.
Perfect.
It does fit him?
Yeah. That's such a cute outfit for Patitas. You can't lie, that'd be a nice outfit for Patitas.
Uh-huh. How much is it? $8.50?
Oh my god, that actually fits.
$7.50? It's as much as a grown-up outfit. If you want it. That's tight.
Well, he's also bigger.
He's bigger than Patitas?
No.
Bigger than a bear.
Yeah, Cappy, I think he's bigger than Patitas.
Okay. Does Cappy want Manuel Francisco? Does Cappy want one of Pokemon PJ? Or is it just gonna hang out, no clothes?
Maybe, honestly.
Honestly, it kind of looks good like that.
Yeah.
Maybe we can think about outfits later.
Yeah, maybe shoes.
You really want him to wear shoes, huh? With no outfits? Okay.
Join us for sensory-friendly time at the workshop. Every Tuesday for the first hour of the day, our students
All right.
will have a quieter environment.
Are we good, Manuel?
Yeah.
Okay. All ages and There's hats. Oh, that I'm not going to lie. That actually looks pretty dope on Cappy, but...
Oh, wait. He has no... Oh, wait.
He's got little tiny baby ears. Yeah. That hat's not going to stay on him.
I know, but it looks good on him.
It does look good on him. I'm not going to lie to you. It looks really good on him.
Yes.
Dama flaquita.
Dama
flaquita. Oh, see. Más flaquita. Okay, put the hat back. That don't actually fit his big old head. Egg-shaped head.
Wait, but look.
Egg-shaped head.
Put it
oh my god.
It's not falling.
We are not putting a hat on him.
What?
Oh my god, but those boxers. Okay.
Wait, does Cappy want a bed?
No, Cappy does not need a bed.
Does Cappy want a bed?
Malili le puede hacer una cama. Y no me va a costar $50, like.
No.
For free.
Huh.
Oh my god, you can't even see his eyes.
I mean, on one side, you can't. Look at him. No. Okay. Where
okay.
Did you get this?
Are we ready? Okay, listos?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, let's go buy it.